In the USA, we celebrate the 4th of July. For on that day, in 1776, the Continental Congress declared that the 13 American colonies were no longer subordinate to the monarch of Britain and were now united, free, and independent states. Over the course of the American Revolution, the name Unified Federal Republic and eventually United States of America came to refer to the then growing 13 colonies collectively. Today, as this date is still honored, oftentimes by watching ordnance explode into the sky, what do we celebrate our independence from? Do we celebrate our independence from the renamed United States corporate fiction? Independence from mandatory taxation? Independence from the puppet strings of the centralized Federal Reserve monetary system? Independence from subsidies and regulation? Independence from judges and politicians who act like the Constitution says we the corporations instead of we the people. Independence from constant biblical threats to the separation of church and state. Independence from attempts to reduce free speech. Independence from our flag having a gold fringe around it and thus changing its meaning. Independence from medieval misdistributions of wealth and a declining middle class. Independence from Prussian schooling instead of a real liberal arts education. Independence from lobbying, which really just means corruption. Independence from endless Middle East occupations on behalf of Israel. Independence from the Hegelian dialectic, baiting bleeding heart liberals and heartless conservatives against one another. Independence from a mind-contracting war on mind-expanding drugs. Independence from malevolent secret surveillance by the Pentagon, CIA, NSA, and even darker alphabet agencies. Or independence from torture, assassination, and indefinite detention. This country was envisioned as a great experiment of enlightened self-government long before the Founding Fathers worked to manifest the rise of the American Republic. Even though the spiritual Native Americans were treated horribly during its founding, we are still a great nation, and it absolutely deserves to be celebrated. But we have many problems to still be independent from. We the people must be big individuals in order to scale back those big corporations and big corporatized governments. For as Thomas Jefferson once said, a little rebellion now and then is a good thing.